very beginning, we knew that the newly introduced Tech Crusader magazine is at the frontiers of design and quality and printing of the SFS publication industry. So our goal was to figure out how we can recreate such promise in a printed product into something even better and packed into a more digital format for the innovative character. And that's what we did with the brand new interactive version of our magazine available through the Apple App Store for the iPad.
What makes the iPad such an incredible platform to work on is that there is almost no end to what you can do on it. So when we decided to make our interactive version of our magazine, we knew we had to add every feature that makes the iPad experience magical onto it. We started with the canvas size of the Retina iPad to avoid any pixelations at over 3 million pixels, so your content looks and gives you the full immersive experience that you deserve. By taking advantage of the Retina display and our no tolerance policy for pixelation, images, text, and everything in general looks crisp and sharper than any other publication you've seen before at SFS. With that 9.7-inch screen real estate, we had also given the magazine full pan and zoom capability to allow you to zoom into text and pictures at levels you've never seen before. There is also an in-app browser to open links and attachments so you can take your learning experience anywhere in the web. There's also pull-out tabs for organizing content and tactile interactivity, before and after gadgets to see the use of different applications and programs in the works. We have also included support for both landscape mode and portrait mode so that our app does not limit how you enjoy content and how you want to hold your iPad. There are also windowed instructions allowing you to view further information and close it right away to clear the clutter. There is also flyover view of the whole magazine to move around like the content page, and many, many more features within the app itself. With access to the Apple App Store, we are able to distribute our apps to more than 100 countries around the world, and with that, over hundreds of schools with the one-to-one program similar to our own. So in some ways, our app is not only for our SFS community, but it is also, in some parts, for the world as well.
All of these efforts combined to make a product so beautiful, so enjoyable, and has a remarkable level of complexity and perplexity. The result, I believe, is a magazine that can be and will be used as not only for entertainment, but also a guide in so many places in so many different ways. Let me love you.